So that's a fine pumpkin you're carving.
Yeah. I'm just going to have to do a freeform without a pen. It's just... It's just not working for me to poke the holes. So... I'll just get clever. Or as clever as I can be.
And how clever would that be?
Time will tell. So, wait. It's a subdued pumpkin.
It is a subdued pumpkin. Then again, we have a...
Exuberant
pumpkin.
It's a pensive pumpkin. I'm wondering if I should pat that triangle out.
I would think so.
Do you think? Or...
How cool is this? I like it when you talk dirty.
You know why? Because I'm going to tell them Lauren and Claire, they have hugs.